set. We could go play some Paper Fantasy until I guess next level starts. And I will not be there. What? No way. My save got deleted. What? That suck. Well, I know what to do. What? That sucks. So the battery in this thing is fucked. Well, good thing. That really sucks. So I gotta start this all over again. That's not a big deal. At least I know what to do. While that loads, I can look at this really cool set that I got here. That fucking sucks. That really sucks. Sucks. I can't believe the other saves stayed there, but this one, no. That's gonna flip it. Yeah, I need to do this one. Well, yeah. I know I have one more of these batteries. That fucking sucks. Oh well. I'm really bummed. Because I don't want to play the new one. I want to play this one. This is the one I grew up with. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Dude, I'm just gonna hit button while I do this. Gladly do this. Damn, that sucks. I Watch out, fucking bitch. Yeah, we know this. I'm gonna try to spark note it now. At least this part is all auto. Yeah, I'll buy again. The Jane. We're doing operation while we're streaming too. So I hope you're impressed that I can make a game and repair it at the same time. I put 2 hours in it, so I think I can get farther in 2 hours than I did before. This battery is definitely dead. We're gonna repair this later today. I think I gotta do it with all the RPGs that I have. Yeah, interact with everyone. I know you guys don't trust. Man, I'm bummed. Man, it's 2 hours. That's no big deal. Guys. Yeah, no, my jewelry. Here's the bitch. I am that Dark Knight. Yo, what up, Java? Thanks for the host. What it do, man? I gotta do that alert. Let me add it. I'm starting over because my battery's dead. Battery fucking died. Sorry, AA Ron. It's not. You missed it last time. I did it. I played it. It was fun, man. Catching all these sleepy ass bitches. I played yesterday and I put 2 hours into it. And then fucking the battery died, so I have this stupid shit. I gotta repair the battery. I open this stupid ass game right here, and I have to fucking replace the battery. Fucking stupid ass battery, bitch. But it's okay. I can just do it faster. Yeah, dude, this game has batteries. We gotta change that shit. The homegirl putting the new sheets up there. You go to rest. Wait, why does your bike need a battery? For like the light, or like, do you need like a light or something? Never again. I'll never do it again. He's gonna do it again. He's just trying to, you know, get some action. It's an e-bike? What the fuck? Alright, so what the hell does an e-bike do? It's got a throttle. So you're like Charlie Davidson, you're like, ram, ram. Does it, like, tell you how far you've gone, too? Like a smart bike? Alright, let's check this shit out. Okay. Fuck, I got hella batteries. So, $2,099 in black. Oh, you put your phone up there. If you like fuck up on an endo though, wait. It tells you how fast you're going. Oh shit. So you could technically get a speeding ticket with this thing. Did you get the small frame or the large frame? Large. All right. Fucking, you're buff, you're Baki, dude. We got the saying now in NYC, Baki. It's like when you're super buff, you just fucking rip your shirt off, you're like, I'm fucking Baki. Cause we get drunk and then we play, we pretend that we're watching Baki. Class 3 e-bike. Dude, you can go 32 miles an hour on this thing. 40 mile range? What the fuck does that mean? Okay, large fixed color LED display with micro USB jack. Okay, the LED headlight's pretty tight. Yeah, Grappler Baki. With the throttle. 9 speeds? Holy shit, dude. So how many times have you gone on a stroll with this thing? Damn. Okay. That does look pretty tight, actually. The thumb push activated throttle is pretty tight. Oh shit. That is inferior. That's cool, dude. Quick release front wheel for NYC safety. Can you do like endos and shit with this? Oh, this person put a thing on the back tire so you can like put your backpack on it. I should get a bike. My roommate, he has one of those like really shitty ones, like the 5-speed from like the 70s, where you like put your arms on the thing like that. Looks fucking weird. It definitely has 2 flat tires too. Get an e-bike. Is this your first e-bike? Fuck, where did I put the solder tool? I'm gonna need it. Shit. I dropped it with my game. So this is your first e-bike. Can you like hook it up to your phone so like you get like text messages and shit? Cause that's what I would do. Going to the fucking north. Also, we always go Kane. Kane is the cooler guy. This game you can switch character if you go Kane. Oh, I fucked it up. He got jumped, though. Vector? So it auto goes? Oh, yeah, this is definitely a motorbike. What the fuck? This is fucking 5,500 bucks? And it's 75 kilometers? I'm definitely not gonna be able to do a wheelie on that thing. Yeah, I'm not doing a wheelie on that thing. That's crazy. But what about the speed wobble? Like, well, I'm also thinking of it as like a Street Fighter. I mean, a fucking Street Fighter skateboarder. Like, oh, the price is actually down. It's 6,800 normally. Dude, the speed wobble, you probably like get fucked up if you fall. You have like hot leather and shit. You have like that Josie alternate outfit so that when you fall you don't like scrape your legs and shit. Oh yeah, spoiler alert. The mist is talking to you. How fast have you gone on that thing? Cause it tells you how fast you go. Dude, I'm scared. Like, 28.5? That's fucking fast. You don't think it's fast, because you're in a car, and that's like how inertia works, but... I'd be scared. I'm legit scared. Motherfucker. Yeah, I'd get speed wobble, I'd bust my ass. Oh, no, dude. If you ride your bike on the sidewalk around here, like, they call the cops on you. Like, it's bullshit. I think at night, and you're driving on the sidewalk, it's safe. Like, you're not gonna hurt anyone.
Oh, I should use John.
Dude, I should get a bike. An e-bike, though? It, like... Do they got budget ones that don't suck? Like... What were those boards? Like, those skateboards? You're Albuquerque, right? I can only imagine that, like... It's super athletes and shit. And my brother, he lives in, Colorado. He lives in... Just outside Boulder. A place called Lafayette. And, They fucking run and bike all the time. Like, they bike 90 degree mountains. It's fucking insane. I should get a bike. It's raining here now. Man, the snow's gonna fuck up everything. You're gonna pitch a tent. One 650. Dude, and it comes with a bike lock. Oh, I can get a front basket. No camel female color white. This isn't just for females, right? I could drive it too, right? And not be a bitch. Right? I hope so. Like, there's a girl on it and it says camel. This one's cooler. I'm gonna strike first. Strike hard. Jump on this bitch. Oh, this one is cooler. It comes with a water thing. Water jug. Power display. Yo, there's a key? For what? What's the key for? Includes assembly? Nah, I'm gonna build it myself. This is gonna be like an IKEA experiment. Everyone, prep your butts. This is gonna be some sad times. We gotta deliver the package. I'll take off the battery. Oh, then you can like charge it in your house or whatever. Right. This is gonna be the sad time. Shit, hit me for one. We're 22, you bitch. Okay. Oh yeah, Java, did you go to Electric Cancel? I wanted to go. If they did it next week, I'd go. I'm supposed to get a bonus for. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. If it turns to this, yeah, I'm gonna die. See? I fucked up. Do not fight now. How was it? I'm supposed to get a Thanksgiving bonus, so if it's next week, I'm there. Did you body anyone? Yeah, dude. When Kenny came to New York, I hung out with him. Just get the e-bike? It's true. Yeah, I'll get the e-bike instead. This Anchor? Anchor. It's 2019. So it better go down in price, because it's 2020 right now. Like how cars happen, you know, and they make their sales. They're like, you gotta buy your 2020s now. This shit should be like 200 bucks. Yeah, if it's not a local, I don't think I'm gonna go. There's a local today, I'm not having it. I'm pretty hungover. I met Little Pete from Pete and Pete on Friday, and I got drunk with him. It's a cool fucking dude. I met him and I met Lori Beth Denberg from all that. Miss Vital Information herself. It was cool, man. It was really cool. And, like, 2 or 3 weeks prior to, I met, what's his name? I met David Hayter. And I wore the Doria shirt and shit. Oh my god. Alright, so prepare to get sad. Sad times. Fuck, it's just ice in there now. Any second drink in that bitch. Motherfucker. Sad times. Dude, it was wild. He was right next to, I don't know if you know who the immortal John Hancock is, but I was he was next to him. Dude, you burned the village. You're such a dick. Yeah. And now homegirl looking for her mom? Look at this shit. Her dragon fell. Dude, they're callers. Defeated her dragon and the mom is gone. You asshole. You meant it, you asshole. Look at that. What? Look at this guy. He's like, you killed the mom accidentally, so let's kill her on purpose. Dude, see? Like, yeah, I've renounced the loyalty. See? Damn. First he wants to kill her and he's like, nah, I'm out with you. Fuck that shit. Look at this fucking skeevy ass bitch. But Kane's cool. It's cool in my book. Yeah, meeting David Hayter was pretty tight. He said good ass Tekken, which was pretty cool too. He's a hero. See, girl hates. Rightfully so. Yo, check this shit out. Yo, girl, no. Yo, see, grappler Baki right there. Baki, motherfucker! Oh, now that you have all the Metal Gear emotes, the Outer Haven, have you ever played the MSX ones? I tried playing the first one. It's fucking rough. That game is fucking rough. Yo, Kane. Gotta get you back, Kane. Dude, that game is really fucking rough. Like, I was just getting bodied all the time. It's really hard. Alright, so we gotta go here. Look at this pervert, gonna take her to the inn. So wait, does that mean you're gonna go to final round this year? You should come to New York. Celebrate St. Patrick's Day around here. It's pretty wild. I protect the girl.
What about this bicycle? The Swagtron. Swag cycle. Is this smart? I mean, the guy riding this looks like a bitch, but how about this thing? The swag bicycle. I went last year. It was a cool event, but the guy running my bracket, he fucking sucked. That guy really fucking sucked. Also, I lost to King Ray. Not King Ray Jr., King Ray. He's fucking good. But, the guy who ran my bracket totally fucked it up. And then, I think I can kill this guy. I got really drunk. I got drunk with the Tennessee dudes. The Tennessee guys are really fucking cool. I eat bamboo. Fuck this. This dude Drew, I forget his tag. But the reason I went was... you know Ramailer? That dude. I don't even know who he plays anymore. But he had the check mark next to his name in Twitch and Twitter. So he goes to play OFDP during the day, just like season one. This is before Marduk, because OFDP is a Marduk player. And I gotta support my fellow upstate New Yorkers. They say I'm upstate. I went to school in upstate New York, but I'm not technically upstate. But they were playing ranked, and OFDP is just mad good, so he's just fucking him up. Like, he shit on him really bad. And, he wrote a comment or something, like, Unga Bunga Monkey Arms, like, you suck, come see me in real life. And I don't know if he knows who OFDP is, like, he's really good. So, OFDP challenged him to a money match at final round. I was like, fuck it. I'll go. That's my fucking treat to myself. But, it stunk because back home, St. Patrick's Day, they normally do a parade the Sunday after St. Patrick's Day. But since St. Patrick's Day was on a Sunday, they did it. I was like, fuck it. I'll sacrifice a sick St. Patrick's Day to go watch my boy fuck up Ramailer. So... we get there, and he's a no-show. So, consolation prize is, OFDP got top 8. So that was cool, but he fucking challenged, oh shit, she's gonna die.
Go back.
Don't hit her. Do not hit her. You motherfucker hit my daughter. Is he gonna save her? Damn, I wasn't paying attention earlier. This sucks. But yeah. So... after that, after the Unga Bunga Monkey Arms comment, there was no Ramailer in sight. I have no problem with that, but, I mean, if you're gonna lose, then hold the L, you know? Like, there's already enough Twitch actors out there who are apparently too good
for everyone and their losses don't matter, but whatever. That's how it be. It was fun. I'd go back. The Tennessee people, they're the coolest motherfuckers in the world. The Atlanta people were really cool. I met Clint. I didn't meet his trunk, but I met Clint. Clint was really fucked up. Went to the arcade room and goes, "Y'all motherfuckers know who I am?" And I was like, "Oh shit, it's Clint the Beast." And he's like, "I'm Clint the Beast." And I think he was playing like Alpha 2 or something. He was fucking someone up in like some arcade Street Fighter. It was pretty wild. And then, I think Pogchop made top 8. He made top 8 and he went on stage as if he won. That shit was hilarious too. That shit was hilarious. She level 5 yet? No, one more. Ouch. I only heard stories of Clint Trump. Dude, I should just start streaming Grapple Box and see what happens. I get in trouble, right? Oh, the tournament the day before was cool. Speed Kicks fucked up my friend with Miguel. And then on the way back, some guy wanted me to buy him cigarettes and I was like, "No, I don't do that. I don't trust like that." You could have lied and said I needed food. I would have gained money for food, but not for cigarettes. And this game right here, it fucked up. I'm so mad. I gotta put a new battery in. I'm definitely not soldering that shit. What? Stupid sand moth. The Swagtron bike looks so cool, man. Brother. Oh, man. You should have gone to Strong Style. This dude had a one of those lime scooters. He was liming out on the scooter. And, like, I was really drunk. Excuse me. He was coming in real hot. Like, going, like, 15 miles an hour doing endos and shit on a scooter. What? What the fuck? This motherfucker needs to die. It's hitting my daughter. Oh, this bitch has retreated, you fucking coward. Kill these cave toads. I got a Red Bull on the side. I'm just trying to look for Tekken. I just saw some Akuma just getting fucking bodied in Street Fighter. But he has the game lead, so maybe he's not getting bodied. Motherfucker. No, oh, this bitch. Okay, never mind. This Akuma's pretty good. Oh, he just fucking got hit with some shit, though. This fucking fish needs to die. What? Alright, let's do it. Fucking, how do you miss? There you go. Learn hold. Now you get to see this old pervert man. Talk to old pervert man. Are you fucking kidding me? I had to talk to someone, didn't I? Son of a bitch. Bodied. Motherfucker. Whatever. Sure. I dropped 26 fucking monies? This suck. Oh man. Fucking pervert. That's what happens when you try to rush shit. No. Yeah, there's shit in here, though. I believe. But yeah, I gotta watch the dancers dance. Pervert ass dancers. Oh yeah. Can't leave her. I'm right here. I'm not leaving. Okay, I need the sand ruby. Oh, I trapped myself. Fuck, get the fuck out. Okay. Sick girl. Oh no, let me heal. That's why I went in there. Fucking stoner like. Let's go back. We gotta save. Please don't get touched. Don't get touched. No bad touch. No bad touch. No bad touch. That's like this old fucking pervert, man. Oh, you fucked up. See, that's what happened. You fucked up. The old man is not a boss. Shit. Run, 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 run. Yeah, now I hold the dark sword. Now you want me to help you, fucking ass bitch. The dark sword. The dark S word. Yeah, you crazy old man. I had the Popeye's chicken sandwich recently. Is it worth murdering someone for? Sure. I thought it was good. It's kind of worth murdering someone for, I guess. I wouldn't murder anyone for it, but I could see people murdering someone for it. Kill the scrambled eggs. Don't die, you scrambled egg looking bitch. Yeah, what's this way? Oh, that's a cave. We're not going to the cave yet. We gotta look for more treasure. Like this shit right here. More treasure, more pleasure. Strike first, strike fast. Cobra Commando, or whatever. Cobra Kai. Get bodied. How do you fucking miss? God damn it. Yo, scrambled eggs die. Nice. Yeah, I gotta get the little girl away from that old crazy old man. Never trust an old pervert. Man, I'm bummed. I gotta do this shit all over again. Oh yeah, after watching Red Bull yesterday, Yipes definitely needs to do more. What is it? Tekken commentary. The fuck? That shit was too good. He looks tame right now. They gotta let that guy just go wild. Yo, get body, bitch. Cure one. All right, here's the thing. They are weak against life and fire. Gotta kill that shit with fire. Like all zombies, you know, they're all fucking weak against fire and cures. Treasure. Surprise. Okay, I'm not surprised anymore. Let me fuck these people up. God damn it. She needs mana soon. But this crazy old man, you don't need mana. Give me treasure. Rest up, and you're gonna perv out. That's crazy, like. You straight up genocide people. You straight up genocide people, like you're an asshole. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this fucking pervert. Save up. Oh yeah, I forgot to do this. First of all, battle speed, message speed, and only black. Gotta save again. That's one of the things I forgot to do. To make black windows. Crap treasure for my pleasure. Got an ice rod. The one thing I hope by not going to the monthly is I hope I don't miss like a sick money match. Like I hope they stream it. Cause lately it's just been people getting bodied in these money matches. And I'm about it. $200. Sure. I'm rich, bitch. Why do they give this extra shit? How do I get there? Secrets, huh? I did not know there was a tunnel there. How did I just come out of there? Is there a way I can get there? I want that treasure. Always missing, what the fuck? Kill stupid ass frog. It was a toad. I should just fix my face for that one. I want that treasure. Oh, don't hit my daughter, you asshole. Motherfucker. Get there. Oh. Ha ha. Fucking genius bitch style.
Oh shit. Jimmy versus Shadow? I've never seen that. Leather hat. Yeah, leather. It's not even a real coin, dude. It's an artificial coin. Damn, that was a whack-ass flip. That was a whack-ass flip. Whatever. I'm not the professional coin flipper. Damn! They get to pick sides in whatever game. Jimmy don't want to play, huh? I thought I'd get something cooler than that. Let's do a fucking leather helmet. Don't wear fucking helmets, man. Let your brains fucking believe. I need more treasure. Now I'm just wasting fucking mana. This is bad. Damn, they're showing fucking Jimmy going in on Akuma, huh? Damn, Speed Kicks was part of Team LA? I didn't know that. Did I not just get that? Whatever. Yeah, first of all, fuck that pervert, man. There we go. Oh, I got the darkness sword. Meaning I am the darkness. Let's go out of here. Hopefully my save doesn't fucking lose. Do it here. Tent out. It's hella down there. Oh fuck. Dude, why are they hitting so hard? Something here? Then why did they let me go down here? Oh yeah, the alligator. Get fucked, stupid alligator. Damn, they hit me twice. Please hit. Aw, you stupid bitch. Oh, she killed. I'm gonna need to fucking get my daughter. You can kill the old man. I don't give a fuck about Tella. He's a pervert. Pervert old man. I need to get my armor. I'm skimming all these alligators. Fuck you up. I'm gonna need to heal soon, which is gonna suck. You're fine. See what I tell you. See, everything's all good. Huh. Darkness. Darkness helmet too. Darkness body armor somewhere here. Yeah, you missed, you fucking alligator. See with the ice rod. My enemy with the ice rod. So please. Bitch. Please win with the thing. Motherfucker. Let's run. 63, come on. Nice. The darkness. They gotta talk to this hentai ass bitch. Bitch. You're good. Kill this bitch. Send the chocobo out. Kill this bitch. You got three. Two hands and a dick.
Good job.
We got one dick left. Zero dick left. Nice, I'm in warp. Let's get the exit. Fuck, I should have saved. We're gonna kill the worm, so it's cool. Oh shit, mode 7. Get fucking wrecked. Of course, I'm not gonna fucking talk. There's a pot of recovery above. It's called a tent. Oh shit. And a hoe. Trying to finish this ice. Fucking ass bard. Kill him. Hit him harder. Spoony-ass bard. Fuck you, bard. Bard suck. Be right back while I was coming. We're gonna get more drink. Fuck, I'm stuck. Dude, you never trust Edward. And now look what happened. You trusted Edward and look what fucking happened. You look like a fucking buster. Fucking traded this buster for some whack ass piece of shit. Yeah, you crybaby ass bitch.
And don't be a bitch. Yeah, slap him. Yes, I need the sand ruby. Yes, we're going. I got this whack ass character ever having some dope ass character. No, we're not leaving. We're leaving. Look at this pervert. Necrophiliac bitch. First of all, dude, it doesn't look that bad. Cats don't look that bad. There was stairs up here. The monthly should be starting soon. I'm gonna get to the next town, and I think I'm gonna host. I should also say it first. Yeah, fuck Edward. He can go die. I'll leave him up front. But I'll play later when it's like winding down. Just cause. This is the first one that doesn't include. No, not this one. Not this. This is the first. This is the first monthly that's not TWT since the first two. And I think some of South Jersey's coming. Philly might be coming in. Oh, these guys are gonna die real fast. Hit Edward. Edward fucking sucks. Yeah, it's gonna be hype. Motherfucker. Dude. Edward's gonna run because he's a bitch. Yeah, we're gonna level for fucking hiding. What a bitch. Me money. Treasure. That's what this game is about. It's getting treasure. Damn, Jimmy Shadow's up. But what's good with these treasures? That's the most important part. Hatchet kick? Circle back 2-4. Let's do it. Grab this, get the money. Got that. Can I go to the other one? Yeah, I need those. Damn, he's going for taunts. You can, you're fucking Jamie J. Tran. You can do whatever the fuck you want. Hopefully, I can kill one of the three guys. Nice. You hit it. Fell asleep. Oh! Did I take all of it? I hope so. I don't know why I would just leave it there. Hit Edward. Edward sucks. Damn, the poll asked who's gonna win that game, and Jimmy got 78%. Sounds about right. You're fucking down here. No one likes you. Go by yourself. Shadow's fucking proving everyone else wrong, though. He's fucking everyone up. Hit Edward, he sucks. Nice. Oh, he's dead. Good. You saw it? Gave him life for a second there. shit I ever ever suck. Nice. Now you're hitting. Celebrate Edward dead.
Hey,
cure him. Fuck. Swoon. Can they fight me here or not? Please kill for this. I hate that I have to heal this stupid ass bitch. Really getting hit. Money. Hit Edward, don't hit me. Catch a kid. Oh, back one. Damn. Yeah, I have to say it's some funny ass shit. Now, let me get this ruby. Let me save. What's her name? And we'll be right back to where we were. Was there anything here? No. But there's a tunnel. Let's fuck up this. Look at this bozo, first of all. He's like, here it is. It's tame. Don't worry, I'll go save it. It's not tame, you fucking idiot. Cause it hits pretty hard for a kind of fucking coward. No. I could really just stay there. That's the funny shit. Nope. Choke a bone. Yep, I'm the chocobo. Fried chicken master. Edward sucked, that's why he stayed back. This hand, Ruby. Oh well, it attacked because you're a fucking idiot. Got a Rosa. Oh shit. Don't attack me then. Oh wow, she killed it. Yo, radio all the time. Petrified? Oh, it tried to petrify itself. Because it was charmed. Because the stupid ass bitch. Kill the cream. Nice. You can hit it. Oh, Edward. You're gonna hide because you're a bitch. Yeah, how'd I know? This thing right here. I forgot how to get through this. Then I remembered. Can she hit the turtle? I want her to hit the turtle. Please hit the turtle? God damn it. Charm. Nice. Thank you.
here. When I get some free heals. Cover everything. Oh, wow. That's how Jennifer was tight. Hovermobile around this shit. To this fucking area. Save again. I really hope that this doesn't get deleted. I got it. I got the ruby. This is good. We got like the whole chapter review. Who's Golbez? Were you in the shadow of the mist? The fire's gone. This fucking dumbass let it fucking happen. Stupid ass Edward. Gotta go to Fabul. Dude, what insensitivity? Fire, of course. You can't use fire, you fuckface. What a bitch. Just wants to help. And we got Rosa on the team. That night. Playing this late at night, someone should throw a rock at you. He dead. Fucking water hag. here. She's not even real. Yeah, fight Edward, Warag. Yeah, believe in yourself, Water Hag. Fucking kill him. Arg. Boo. He gained a level, huh? I think everyone's still good armor-wise. Now, let's go back to that spot. We'll get her fire. Get this shit. It's insensitive, bitch. Dude, my buddy Garden's calling. Let's see what he wants. What's up, Garden? I'm streaming. What's up?
Right now, you still
want to
get
food? Yeah, man. I'm finishing up the stream. Tell the stream you said hi.
Yo, what up, streamies?
Okay, dude.
Alright, so, head to your place. I mean, like, do you need shit?
I just need to change. I'm about to finish up. I just gotta save. But,
Alright, so, I'm literally, like, halfway across the bridge. I will just go straight to your place.
Okay.
And I'll be there straight.
Okay, I love you, bye-bye.
Love you, bye-bye.
Always tell your friends you love them. Because always tell your friends you love them. And you make sure that when you're streaming, you put that shit on fucking speakerphone. Fuck. I will stream after I get back from food too. I gotta save. So I got fire finally. I can kill zombie. Get that treasure.
Let me see if I'm... Might as well just fucking regular attack. Oh, did that's it. Push that tent real quick. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Okay. Can I kill this? Oh, this guy's a weak ass bitch. They just hit real hard. Alright. Alright. We made progress. We're back to where we were. From this game right here. This one. But, yeah. It's been fun. I will stream later tonight. I will continue off from where I was. Or I might play a little Tekken, depending on how I feel. But I'm just glad that we're back here. We are gonna do this too. We're gonna double check if it works. Is it like... Fuck yes. Okay. We are good. We are fucking great. It has been a fucking pleasure. Thank you for the host, Java Stout. Always a pleasure. I will definitely look into some smart trees, smart bikes. And I'll see you guys later, and have a good rest of your Sunday if I don't, but I hope to see you guys soon, because this game is really dope. Have a good day.